स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे टू आई एम टेकिंग द सेम चैप्टर दैट इज नेशनलिज्म इन इंडिया. द पॉइंट फॉर डिस्कशन इज द डिफरेंट स्ट्रैंड्स विद इन द मूवमेंट. स्ट्रैंड मीन्स आइडिया और ओपिनियन, मीन्स वेरियस ग्रुप्स, वेरियस सेक्शंस ऑफ इंडियन सोसाइटी हैड पार्टिसिपेटेड the non-cooperation movement, but they had their own idea, their own feeling for joining the non-cooperation movement. They all wanted to attain Swaraj, but meaning of Swaraj was different for different groups of people in India. First of all, I will take what was the opinion of the people, the rich people living in cities, how they participated the non-cooperation movement. So the middle class, you know, the rich people live in cities. At that time too it was the same condition. They participated the non-cooperation. All the professionals, the students, the teachers, the lawyers, the doctors, all participated the movement by quoting their institutions established and run by the British government. People in cities boycotted the council elections too. Council ke elections us samay ho rahe the और शहर के लोगों ने उसका भी बायकॉट किया. बट अ पार्टी द नेम वाज द पीस पार्टी इन मद्रास, ओनली दैट पार्टी हैड पार्टिसिपेटेड द इलेक्शंस. इट वाज द पार्टी ऑफ नॉन ब्राह्मण्स. दे हैड द आइडिया ऑफ पार्टिसिपेशन इन द इलेक्शन वाज दैट दे गॉट द अपॉर्चुनिटी to participate in the elections and got gain power. Because in their view, if the Brahmins had participated the elections, they would not have got the opportunity to gain power. That is why they participated the elections held in 1920. During the movement, foreign goods were boycotted, bonfires were held of the foreign cloth, people blocked the entrance of the liquor shops. The word picketing has been printed in the book. Picketing means blocking the entrance of any shop. The result of the boycott of foreign goods was that its import declined too much. Foreign goods were supplied from England, but due to the boycott of foreign goods and cloth, its import declined dramatically. As the people began boycotting foreign goods, it was the chance for the Indian textiles and handloom industries to flourish. जब लोगों ने बायकॉट किया विदेशी कपड़ों का, विदेशी सामानों का, तो ये मौका मिला भारतीय टेक्सटाइल्स इंडस्ट्रीज की और हैंडलूम को कि वो फ्लोरिश हो. बट वी नो दैट द पीपल लिविंग इन सिटीज are depend on their earning. At that time too the condition was the same. They could no longer survive without their earning. That is why the movement slowed down by and by. There are different reasons, other reasons for the slowing down of the non-cooperation movement. The first one was that foreign cloth were far more cheaper than the Indian cloth, mainly khadi. The poor people could not afford to buy khadi because it was too much costly. The Manchester goods were cheapest and best for them. That is why they gave up khadi and started buying British industry made goods. Next reason was that people had not set up alternative. The Indian people had not set up alternative institutions. That is why they were compelled to rejoin the institutions, government institutions run established and run by the Britishers. So that is why the teachers, the students and the lads all gradually entered their respective institutions, and the non-cooperation diminished by and by. That's all for you today. Thank you. You have to search out the questions and their answers. That is the homework for you. Thanks.